he was just laying on the ground, like he was barely breathing. It looked like he just needed help.
A frightening sight on a family's porch. As a gunshot victim gathers enough strength to walk to this home,
I go straight to the kitchen, everyone's screaming,
pleading for help.
He was bleeding everywhere, like there was a lot of blood, like it was a lot.
When I came out here, he wasn't doing anything, he was just laying there. He's just bleeding out, and then he bled out on the porch and everything.
Underneath pouring rain Wednesday morning, police canvassed the scene on Crop Street in Portland after discovering a man shot in the leg. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition.
We saw him bring him from the stretcher out to the ambulance.
But died a short time later.
You don't think that it's gonna happen like right next door. You living in Portland, like my grandma hates me living down here.
With crime scene tape left behind, serving as a reminder.
All the time we hear shots right here, we don't know if it's from the back or side, front, wherever.
Of what the people we spoke with say happens far too often in their neighborhood.
You don't know what to do anymore. You don't know who the next person is. You know, it's just hard.
Yet some concerned neighbors are hoping this shooting ends with someone held accountable for the sake of a life lost.
I mean, they don't deserve that. I mean, he should be here with his family.
This man could still be walking around today, but at the same point, I'm like, I'm really sorry. I'm so sorry.
And at this time, police say no arrests have been made in the case. Reporting live downtown, I'm Trey Ward, WLKY News.
Thank you.